lost his stick, and then his stick got in the way of that clearing attempt. Here's a shot, a goal! An unfortunate hop off of a stick on the ice, and the Flames take the lead back midway through this third period.
Well, the two crossbars in this game were good fortune. The bad carom off the stick, of course, bad fortune. And just fanned on that shot. I don't think that was a pass. I think he just fanned on this. Watch Iginla. He falls and just, I don't know, in some fashion was able to get that puck to Glencross. And there's no way you're going to tell me that that was an attempted pass.
No.
He's trying to shoot this, but he's being tripped. And I believe there was going to be a delayed penalty called, but he doesn't need it because Glencross finishes what was a fanned shot.